Hi everyone, and welcome to a video you probably did not expect from me to come this week. If you were wondering why the wreck video isn't here and instead I have this to show, is that the wreck isn't quite done quite yet, and I don't want to stretch myself too thin here. And all. So by the way, the videos are still coming, don't worry, they're just shimmied over by 1 week and you'll have this instead. So first let me introduce you to this project and why it even exists. I wanted to finally do my own research and rebuild something that has already existed for the first time. As the last time I did that, it was the Titanic model 2018, and that was pretty bad. And I wanted to redeem myself a little, and I also wanted to try out how rebuilding something feels like. And hey, maybe I'll do it a little more someday. And now I have tipped my toe a little bit into the water, and I also now know what to look for a little more, and so that'll definitely help. So this, if you don't know, this is the smoking room of the Normandie. The Normandie is a modern ship, I believe 1928, but I could be wrong on that, please forgive me. So around the time period of my current project, and this is the smoking room. It's also called fumoir in French. Please excuse my pronunciation of that if it was incorrect, because I did just start learning French, but it was literally my first period just a day ago. And yes, so let me go into what you're seeing. So one of the main entrances is this glass door up here with this statue of Normandy right here. Yes, you know it, and I do as well. It looks horrible, and that's a little bit on purpose. I wanted to make it as goofy as possible, as I can't make real statues look good. On the sides you have these fluorescent type lights that stretch from the bottom to the top with these black ends down below. And about these dots, you could say, is this high sheep. It gave me some headache because of a conversation I had with a fellow shipbuilder. He gave me some information of the lamps, and at first I thought it was these vast structures right here, so I changed them. Then he told me no, it's the wall lamps. Then I thought it was these ones over here, and then he had to tell me it's actually these long lights he's talking about. You'll see on screen. It was a little embarrassing, I'll admit it, but I laugh about it today, because that's one of the best conversations I've had in a while. And also, this floor plan with the chairs is accurate, or as accurate as I tried it to. You may notice over here the chairs are quite closely packed together, and over here it's pretty bare. That's because the scale of the room isn't quite accurate. That's a sin I kinda committed with this room. I didn't really measure anything, and these pillars are a little too far in the middle, so they should be like around here, and that's why this weirdness is here. Now the curtains, I don't know the true color. Some say it's red, some say it's gray, but I personally am more leaning to that they were red, because it gives more contrast to the room and it looks also a little better, so I went with that color. Now this, you were wondering why this looks so interesting. This is a copper wall that you can move, so it's a movable wall, and these are doors right here you can open. But you can also move this wall to the sides, and you have this really big opening to going into another room, which I don't know which, but those who know the ship better than me will probably know, so please forgive my ignorance. So the floor has had some design, yes, but I did not know what type of design. I only knew it was not one solid color, so that's why I did this grid pattern here to symbolize that. And also here at the staircase here, these plants are a pretty new addition as well, as someone told me some more information, and I added these later on. So a lot has changed over time with the feedback of some of the fellow people in the Discord server. I'll put on screen. For example, these lights were looking a bit dodgy. Now, I did change them on my own accord, and the lighting is now hidden under the floor, because even though it's accurate, you gotta have some lighting as well, as it otherwise would be way too dark. So first I had these lanterns up here, but I changed that. And yeah, the floor plan of the chairs is also a contribution. Very nicely provided me with some deck plans. So thanks to the guy on screen. And this ceiling is very interesting. Now it looks kind of dodgy. That's because I'm not the greatest at building, and I just realized I messed up here. One second. There we go. Yeah, even I make mistakes sometimes. Now this is no skylight, this is a lamp, and I know that. And this, I can segue into why this project, I made this as my first recreation, is because there's a video of a contest I'll put on screen, that where the contestants had to rebuild the smoking room of the Normandie, and that's why I got the idea to rebuild that myself, to try to get into researching stuff. And yes, this video is a little less edited and stuff, and this won't be for download. This is just a let's show to show you what I've also been doing in the behind the scenes, and it's also a kind of a replacement for the wreck video that should have come out this week but is now coming out next week. So yeah, but I hope you enjoyed it either way, and it's also kind of like a story time, so it's a little bit different. Tell me down below if you like it. Now I want to mention, I don't have comments turned on. That's because of the YouTube stuff that has been occurring half a year ago. I recommend you to check out my profile on Planet Minecraft. I hope I put a link down in the description, and there I will put up a wall post about this video, and you can post your worries and feedback and everything right there instead of the YouTube comment section. So anyways, that's about it for today. A longer video, yes, but not the type of content you expected. I'm sorry about I couldn't finish, but I didn't want to stretch myself too thin today. Anyways, have a good day. Goodbye.